Hi, Hackintoshers. I, as a macOS fan, I am on Windows now because I want to show you something. If you don't have any Mac computer, or you don't have Hackintosh or macOS on your PC, like we do Hackintoshes on this website, and if you want to test how macOS looks like and how it behave, and also maybe some of you want to test new processors like M1 or M2, and further on maybe even M3, we have a solution to test this computer and this processor and this amazing macOS system on your Windows. But it won't be installing digitally VirtualBox and stuff like that. You have a lot of videos on the website and on the internet. We can have it here through the browser or through the special program to connect with a proper Mac, with a proper computer. Because what I want to tell you and introduce you, it's macOS hosting. So I download the program called the application called NoMachine, and I have here dedicated server, dedicated macOS server on the Mac Mini computer. So I want to connect. I put my password here. And voila, we have it. We have it on Windows, as you can see. So you can have it here on Windows, your Mac Mini, your proper Mac Mini with macOS Sonoma 14, 8 gig of RAM, and 250 gigabytes of hard drive, SSD. So it's a proper Mac. You connect it as a virtual desktop from your Windows, and you can use it normally. You can test every program you want. You can download from App Store every program. Just sign in from your Apple account, and you can download everything like Final Draft, Final Cut Pro, Final Cut Pro, or Logic, or every other program which is only on Mac, like maybe some for noting. I recommend you also for writing and noting. Ulysses is only on Mac, and you can just download it, and you can have it right now, right here. Every program you want. By the way, Ulysses you can download from the link of setup. It's a special application. And the link of this application you have in this video also. And it's cheaper than buying it from App Store. And you have many programs here also. So this is by the way. But the amazing thing of this video is that you have this Mac Mini here on your browser or in your app, special app. No machine, and you can use your computer remotely. You can use your Mac remotely on one window, and on other you can play on some games or use Unreal Engine or some 3D applications natively on Windows, and you can have your Mac on your Windows. Actually, how it sounds? It sounds great, right? So if you like it, if you want to test it, and if you want to test not only macOS, if you don't have experience, but you can also test just Mac with this new processor, or just have it for some office stuff like notes and when you are on Windows. So if you like it, just go to our website, mac.pl, and there is a special product about it. It's called dedicated server. Or if you like it, you can go to the website of our partner, It's called Host My Apple, and the link is in the description of this video. And you can choose your own dedicated macOS server. You have Mac Mini with Intel, you have Mac Mini with Apple M1 and Apple M2. If you want some more power, like Apple M2 Pro, you can go to our website. But if you want what they have, just go through this link in the description of this video to host my Apple. Use this link to have a discount from us. And if you don't find anything there, you can go to our website, hamac.pl, and we have this solution also. We have these dedicated servers, and this is our partner, so we can go to them or to us and enjoy a dedicated server on Windows. Isn't it amazing? I think it is. So if you like this video, press the thumb button, click subscribe, and try this solution clicking the link in the description. See you next time. Subscribe. Thanks.